Welcome to today's restorative yoga class. Today's class is designed to help calm your mind, help calm your nervous system, and allow you to relax and release any tension you've been holding. We'll begin today's practice in forward fold, so if you have a pillow or block or bolster, you'll definitely want to grab those. We'll take a big inhale here and exhale, fold forward. You can be folded with forehead and chest to bolster, or maybe you're just folding into yourself, into this moment. Restorative is designed to be gentle, to be soothing. So if ever you're uncomfortable, feel free to change it. We'll begin to deepen the breath. Big inhales and big exhales. Taking 3 rounds here. And then allow the breath to settle into its normal pattern. A big inhale and then exhale, sigh it out through the mouth. On your next inhale, begin to slowly roll the body up, vertebrae by vertebrae, until you're sitting up nice and tall, legs long, spine long. Deep breath, and then we'll make our way to butterfly. We'll bring the blocks to the outside of the knees. And then you'll bend the knees, bringing soles of the feet together, using the blocks as support here. And then you can take your pillow or bolster to the abdomen. Big inhale, reaching overhead. And then exhale, fold forward and release. Take 3 rounds of breath here to settle in. And then allow the breath to return to your normal breathing pattern. inhale and slowly roll the body all the way up, vertebrae by vertebrae, until you're sitting up nice and tall. Take a big inhale and exhale, release. We'll transition to fish pose. You can use the pillow or bolster directly connected with the low back. And then slowly roll down until the entire back, neck, and head meet the prop here. Extend the legs out long. And then opening the chest, allowing arms to float out to the side, palms facing upward. Feel the chest open here. Feel the throat open here. Take 3 rounds of deep breath here. Notice that inhale flow through the nose, through the throat, chest, and fill the abdomen. And then become aware of the exhale as the navel sinks in towards the spine. The release of air through the chest, throat, and back out the nose or mouth. Settling here in this heart opener. Big inhale and then exhale, release. On that next inhale, you can begin to bend the knees and then we'll roll the chest in towards the knees, sitting all the way up, taking it nice and slow. Once you're there, we'll make our way to our knees and grab hold of our bolster for supported child's pose. So big toes will touch. You can keep knees close or spread wide. Then begin to rest the abdomen, chest, and head to the bolster. You can extend arms out in front of you and begin to deepen the breath here. Take a big inhale and then exhale, sigh it out. On that next inhale, you'll begin to roll yourself up. We'll take our final resting pose here, Shavasana. You can choose to take Shavasana however you see fit. To end this class, I am going to take it on my belly, but feel free to roll over to the back or the side as we settle in, taking 3 rounds of deep breath. With every inhale, imagine breathing energy and space from the crown of the head all the way to the tippy toes. And then on the exhale, releasing any tension, any tightness from the body. Begin to bring our awareness back to the room, back to this space. You can deepen the breath. Maybe wiggle the fingers and toes. If you're on your belly, maybe roll the forehead side to side on the palms and windshield wiper the feet here. And then we'll make our way to a comfortable side, whatever is your favorite, and take 2 rounds of breath here. On that next inhale, we begin to roll the body all the way up to your version of a comfortable seat for our final breath here together. Take a big inhale, reaching overhead. Exhale, palms through heart center. Thank you so much for joining me during today's restorative practice. Remember to stay calm, stay grounded, and take this energy through the rest of your day.